there. I just got off of work and I have been asked to do a video on how I eat mangoes. And I know everybody has their own particular way that they like to eat their mangoes and cut into them. And I'm going to show you mine because it is apparently of interest. And bear with me, I'm gonna try and get the camera to focus in on my cutting board. Oh, and first of all, I want to show you a mango. This is a mango. My favorite, Atalfa mangoes. And these little mangoes, all mangoes have pits. They're stone fruits. And the pit is kind of like a pancake shape and it will go right through the fruit. And so the first thing to do is figure out which angle the pit is right there. See how it's kind of squatty and then wide on this side? So the pit is probably gonna be that way. And I want to know exactly where that pit is, so I'm gonna be cutting right against it, so.
Can you still see me? Just making sure.
Okay,
I'm gonna do this.
I need a bigger stand. I need a bigger camera stand, so I'm just gonna squat this. I have the mango on the cutting board, and I'm going to cut against each side of the pit as close as I can get right up into the pit. The cutting sound for the dogs means that I'm gonna drop something and they're gonna get to eat it. So on both sides, I cut right against that pit. And then I eat it. Just like that. Mmm. I don't bother cutting it into a little tic-tac-toe to make it all pretty and cube it out into a bowl. Mm-mm. I don't have time for that. This is the lazy fast food fruitarian way. Can't wait to tell my trainer that I squatted in the kitchen while demonstrating how I eat mangoes. To kind of peel it up, get the flesh peeling off. If you don't have juice down your face, down your arms, you're not doing it right. So then I just scrape off the rest of it from the skin, just with my teeth. And I got these little halves. So now with the middle of the pit, I peel off the rest of it, just nice and easy like this. And this doesn't really work unless your mangoes are actually ripe. Another little trick. Make sure you're eating ripe fruit. I just eat around the pit. All done. That was my mango. That was my pre-dinner tonight, and I'm gonna have a salad. So I hope you enjoyed this little video on how I eat mangoes. I hope you have a wonderful day. Mm-hmm.